Okay, we're back here at Road America in GT3 series in the Mercedes AMG. That was a quick three positions there. Porsche going way wide. Not sure what this guy in front is doing. He's like weaving back and forth. It looks like he's almost... I mean, those movements look like he's trying to pit maneuver, but... I'll just let... Oh my... Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I let off the gas a little bit on that corner and just slammed into multiple times. That position back because we clearly did not do very good there. We will do last first. That's what our plan was. I'm just kidding. There's a lot of people behind us still. You know, at least one guy's on softs up there. Or maybe he crashed in that first corner, but... So he's gonna have to do an extra pit stop. I'm up a little late on the brakes there. Oh god, we're stuck in set first. Glad we got around that Ferrari, because that guy was kind of driving me nuts. Much better on the second lap here. Still wasn't a great lap for us here. We have this Porsche doing some weird things, but hopefully they'll run wide again and take themselves out. We just have to have patience. Little clip on the grass there. I'm not sure if that was netcode or not, but seems to have been. Hey, Ferrari, if I bumped you, that was netcode. Just to let you know. Okay, that was a little bad on my end there. Yeah, it's been a little bit of time since we raced, so I mean, first one's gonna be a little rough. Hopefully we'll have a better lap this time, because that was a rough one. Another person, a couple people in the pits already, surprisingly. I don't know if they're on mediums? Yeah, that was way late on breaking point, but... lots of mistakes are had. I need to break a little sooner into that corner. We had a little too good of a run out of that corner, way more speed than I thought we had. Go in now, and then we should be set for the rest of the race. Not the best race for us so far, but we will definitely make a comeback here in the second half. Heal it. Guessing that guy's gonna go for... He's on hard, going to softs at the very end, I guess. the grade through there, but it was better. Once we start catching up to these guys here. Editor, cut to that now. Head by all here. Well, I thought we were gonna go in the grass there for a second. That was a terrible corner. Get him in the straight line speed though. I don't know if we'll get him like overall straight line speed though. And no. Not expecting to try to move in on that like you did. This guy in front of us is a little bit slower. It's all good, I get it. I kind of cut over last second. Good, we were able to get out in front. We're pretty good now. were you able to hold on to it? That's close. We pulled all of them off. We did it. I know that wasn't for any like high placement, but it's still some pretty good racing there at the end. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.